Yo. What is going on, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. ASMR Gamer. Today, I'll be playing some Overwatch while I'm going to be unlocking loot boxes. And, yes, 500, see? Anyway, I'm not sure if I should. I have, like, a bunch of loot boxes that I never opened. I don't know what these are. I forgot. I know the later ones, the winter ones. Alright. Let's start out with 10 of these. Alright. If I get a legendary here, y'all will be rich one day. Oh man. That's not good. If I open, alright, if I open this, y'all will be poor one day. Very poor. Oh, you guys are lucky for now. Anyway, if I open this, y'all will not be successful. Oh my god, luck is on. Side. Alright, let's see. Let's just open it for now. If I open this, y'all will be homeless. Oh. Well, what if somebody's already homeless? Alright. So, what did I get? Nothing. A spray. I mean, what are these going to do for me? Open the box. Alright, I'm not gonna get a legendary next loot box. I knew it. I bet that I'm not gonna get a legendary for the next. I'm gonna get a legendary after 6 loot boxes, just wait. So that's the first. Let's see. Oh, 2 legendaries. 2 legendaries. Oh my god. All right, let's keep going. Nothing special. Nothing special. Let's see. Oh, just purples. Nothing here. so I have like 500 loot boxes I got so far. Two loot boxes that had a legendaries in them. So I want to see the chances. Oh, this is the third loot box. A somber skin. I don't know what to do with this skin though. so far. I'm trying to get 4 legendaries. Just 1 purple and 1 blue. I gotta go fast, you know? I don't wanna unbox as many of these normal trash loot boxes. Legendaries right here. they should add a character that does like 600 damage. But the only problem with the character is that skin. It's just like a special skin. Stealth. Anyway, like I was talking about, he could do 600 damage, but he kills himself like a suicide character. Which sounds dumb, but maybe it can work. Like to break through, you know, like those moments where the team isn't doing anything, they just use the suicide character. That just does that themselves. Because sometimes the teams don't, you can't really break through. Because like, you know what I mean? For example, this map right here, King's Row, that you can't get past the first point. Your team's trash, nothing can happen. But this suicide character can make the biggest difference by doing 600 damage. Like no kills are going by, so the last hope is this character. Nothing special. So, like a suicide character would be a cool move to change the game, but at the expense of killing that character's self. But it's a tactical use. It's not gonna be like a main. You can't really main it. It's just more of stopping cancerous comps. You know, like a Bastion, hard to kill Orisa and behind the shield. Just money though, not legendary. Like it kills Orisa with its suicide mechanic. And then the characters around it would like lose on her 50 health or something. Kind of like a pulse up bomb, but actually does something. Legendaries in a row, I think. Oh, that was close. It just happened all right in front of my face. I'm so tired. I'm literally dying. Anyway, so this character takes damage. nothing special. I'm still trying to get the 4 legendary. Ooh, a legendary. Thank you. was a plane crash. Or, I'm not sure how the plane crashed, but I think it's like a failure. And there was like the capacity or the storage room, it was missing around. I don't explain it. Anyway, they all died at once, and they were about to go to war with America and unlock those. So they were in high alert in 81. They thought there'd be World War III, since they didn't know how those basic generic. The basic generics. Let's go, let's see. Finally awake.
dudes.
We only have 12 left of these, but I like these loot boxes better. Skin. I didn't have it. I skipped over his head. Legendary skin. Oh, another legendary. Moira. Let's go. I got like three legendaries in a row. Let's go. not sure. I'm not, I don't,